the final 10 minutes, star dropper Liam was on a mission, picking up his first try of this round to put the Hatters up 18-10. He scored his second try after taking this midfield bomb from Marseille Boas, extending the lead to 24-10. Adding the nail in the coffin with Armin scoring his hat-trick try inside 10 minutes with just seconds remaining in the clock. Remain on the top of the ladder after Indigenous Round 17 with a 30-10 win over the Packers at National Football Stadium in Portland.